It's time for the Fanatics recruiting trail as we hit the road to meet some of the nation's best prospects. This week, we're stopping in Oklahoma City to meet star point guard Trey Alexander of Heritage Hall High School. A year ago, Trey Alexander and his Heritage Hall Chargers were on a roll. They were 20-5, had won 8 straight games, and had their eyes on a state championship before COVID-19 shut down the season. But he's optimistic that if given the opportunity, he and his teammates can make another strong run this season.
My high school team's looking good this year. We should be able to win state this year. So I'm hoping that we can just come out this year and then play to the best of our abilities.
With Alexander leading the way, the Chargers will always have a shot. He averaged 27 points, 10 rebounds, and 4.5 assists per game in his junior season. He's a national top 100 prospect and one of the best guards in his class. He's projected as a shooting guard at the next level, but he's excelled as a point guard in high school.
I like being able to control the pace. I like how you control a lot of the game, being able to either facilitate or even score on whenever you want to. You're the guy that gets the offense going. You're mostly the leader on the team, so I love the point guard position. And I'm a guy that just makes the right basketball play. I'm a winner. I like to do everything on the court, rebound, defend, score, everything. I just feel like that's what sets me apart, is that I'm willing to do little things to be able to make an impact on the game and help my team win.
As the pandemic continued throughout 2020, recruiting had its challenges, but Trey stayed in touch with college coaches as he tried to find the right fit.
It was tough. He had a lot of Zoom calls involved. He had a lot of, just texting back and forth with coaches, being able to call back and forth, just make sure that we stayed in touch, had a good relationship. So that's about it, all you can do. What I'm looking for in the school is a coach that is willing to let me make a few mistakes my freshman year, being able to come in and play my freshman year, being able to help my team in a big way my freshman year mostly, but having a good relationship with my coaching staff and everybody on the coaching staff and helping me build my game to be an NBA player.
Trey has signed with the Auburn Tigers. He sees Auburn as the best place to pursue his long-term goal of playing in the NBA.
I want to be able to be one of the best NBA players to ever play the game. That's just a goal that I've always been held myself to. That's why I work so hard. That's why I am the person I am today, is why I try to win, because people remember winners, and the best are winners.
With his ability to score in bunches and fill up a stat sheet, the 6'4" guard could be a difference maker in the SEC. Thanks for checking out Sports Stars of Tomorrow on YouTube. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to give it a like, and please subscribe to our channel so you see all of the latest content.